I got a problem with the Megatronic on this car. So I've already removed the oil pan. It's down. And now what I have to do is to remove 1, 2. Three, four, five, six, six bolts, eh? And they're different from the one for the cover of this Megatronic. So the holding bolts for this one are a little bit smaller. You can see that the sizes. So before you do that, you need to really first remove the oil filter on the side of the transmission. This is the oil filter. It used to be there. I've already removed it. And then you also disconnect the wiring here. This wire, you just need to disconnect it. So all you have to do, you start by moving this lever, because it will be attached inside there. So what you do, you just twist it anti-clockwise, and then when you're done, you remove the nut. There's a screw that you removed from down there. I don't know if you can see it. Yeah, that space there. You remove the screw, and you also turn it anti-clockwise to remove it, and then you'll end up with a connector and where the thing sits. From there, you unclip that. You have to unclip this. And this wiring thing. All you do, lift it down. Okay. Put it down like that, and then you pull. It's out. Wow. That was a bit of a challenge.